Welcome to Author Display Series. Today we present Janet Roberts. In December 1941, the Japanese swept down the Malay Peninsula and overran Singapore. Whites and half-castes escaped by sea, but the ships were attacked by the Japanese. Survivors struggled to Banka Island, where they were rounded up. The men went to prisoner of war camps. The women were marched from place to place. 80% died, but so did their guards. One of their survivors was 10-year-old Lawrence. This is his story. This book can be purchased at www.eloquentbooks.com/theboywiththemonkey.html. This video is brought to you by Strategic Book Publishing. You can find us at www.strategicbookmarketing.com.